This is the progress on the waters as of January 16th, 2018.